Hi, in this video, I will show you how to use Bluetooth, HC-06 with Arduino to control LED with your Android device. To make this prototype, I am using Arduino, UNO and Bluetooth module to communicate with an Android device and breadboard, jumper wire, breadboard jumper, two tactile push buttons and one LED. Okay, let's start the prototyping. Insert the Bluetooth module into the breadboard and attach the jumper from the positive rail to the VCC pin of the Bluetooth module and ground rail to the ground pin. Now insert the jumper wire to the breadboard to connect the TXD and RXD pin of the Bluetooth module. And connect the TXD pin into the digital pin number 2 of the Arduino and RXD into the pin number 3. Now give the 5-volt supply into the breadboard positive and ground rail from the Arduino. Next, insert the LED into the breadboard and connect the positive pin to digital pin number 12 of the Arduino. And run a wire from the ground rail to the LED ground pin. Now insert the 2 push button into the breadboard. And next run a wire from the positive rail to the button pin. Now insert the 10K resistor from ground rail to the second pin of the button. And connect the second pin of the button to the Arduino pin number 7. And another button connect to the pin number 8. Next, connect the Arduino to the computer using USB cable and upload the program. Now download the Android app from the Google Play. The link can be found on the project page. Now select the Bluetooth device from the list to pair. After pair the device successfully, the red LED on the Bluetooth module will be stable. Now you can on and off the LED from your Android device. With this application you can send any text to the Bluetooth module, which text can read by Arduino program to take action. I have programmed the Arduino to blink the LED when receive the B value from the Android device. The Arduino also can send the value to change the status of Arduino app buttons when you on and off the LED with push buttons. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. If you have any query or suggestion about this video, please comment.